Hello everybody, welcome to Get It or Forget It. This is a chatty, just an informal type video. I'm trying to get this so the reflection on my microwave doesn't bother you. And you guys are so little, look at how big it's making me look. Like my face looks so fat. You're supposed to be up a little bit. I'm like way higher than you right now. Speaking of my face looking fat, I have not gained any weight. I weigh the same as I did for years and years. I weigh myself every day. But I look bigger, like my face is falling forward, like I look a lot chubbier in the face than I used to. Oh, there's my clock, gonna go. But I haven't gained any weight, so it's making me like super thinking I should try to lose some weight to see if my face can be thinner. I don't know, but I think it's just me getting old, my face is just gonna cave forward. But yeah, I get why people do like lifts and stuff. Okay, let me see if I can find some books to elevate you. So that's kind of just the rule of YouTube, right? You want good as it's gonna get. All right. Oh, geez, let's see. All right, so Get It or Forget It. I have a whole bunch of things, not a whole bunch, but some things that I've already tried that I'm not gonna show on camera. I'm just gonna talk about it. But last time someone said it was clickbait. It was not clickbait. I am not a clickbaiter at all. So please, that is so ridiculous. I don't need to clickbait. I am not going to be some YouTube star here. So first thing, what do we talk about first? Okay, it is cold here. It just snowed 5 inches last night. You can look at my Instagram. And I've been wanting and loving hot chocolate. And I love, the older I get, so when I was younger, I hated dark chocolate, but now that I've gotten older, I love dark chocolate. It is my favorite. Godiva is my all-time favorite, but I wanted to try dark chocolate hot cocoa, like hot chocolate, and so I went to the store. It's really hard to find. I had to go like to an actual like grocery store, not like Walmart or Target, or maybe Target has it, but I had to go like to an actual grocery store, not Walmart. I only shop at Walmart, but I got this Swiss Miss Premium Imported Cocoa Indulgent Collection Dark Chocolate. So I got this one. And then I saw this one. This is Simply Cocoa 5 Ingredients Dark Chocolate. So same company. This one has sugar, cocoa, non-fat milk, salt, natural flavor. That's this one. So 5 ingredients. This has sugar, corn syrup, cocoa, hydrogenated coconut oil, non-fat milk. I guess that's it. Wait, that's like 5 ingredients almost by itself. Sugar, corn syrup, cocoa, hydrogenated coconut oil, non-fat milk. Oh, and then there's salt. Okay, there's a few more things, so whatever. Anyway, so I tried these. This is amazing. I love it. And this tastes like dirty water. Not good. It's not good. It's like it's Simply Cocoa. You'd think it'd be good. You know, it's like 5 ingredients. I don't know, but I'll take the hydrogenated stuff because this tastes so much better. But don't get mad at me because people still to this day, I've been reviewing stuff for 10 years on YouTube. People will still comment on stuff years and years ago saying how awful it is that I said I didn't like it because they love it. You may love it, and that's awesome. I'm just here telling you my thoughts. So, and I'm a picky eater, so keep that in mind. But yeah, this is a get it. This is a forget it. But you may love it, like I said. All right, next. So Henry, he is type 1 diabetic. Since the school year began, he has the same thing to eat every single morning. He has a Greek yogurt, and he has this Nature Valley... whatever, granola. Oh, I can't talk. Okay, it's been a day. Peanut butter, creamy and crunchy. We've gone through bags and bags and bags of this. Like, he loves it. He has only a fourth of a cup every single day. And it has protein in it, and it's just so good. It tastes like, I don't know, like a treat, like a really yummy dessert treat. I love it. Serving size, a half a cup. And for carbs, it has 19 carbs for a half a cup, and he only has a fourth of a cup. So that is a get it. And same with this. I got the cranberry almond. He loves this too, and I love this. And the protein, I don't know. It just makes his blood sugar stay really stable until lunch, and I love it. And I love that he loves it. I love it. It's very, very good. So I would definitely say get it. hope the mailman took my letters. I put letters in the mailbox. Oh, he put the thing down, so he must have. Last time I was trying to send something, he never took it. I ended up having to take it to the post office. All right, should we do like a one where I actually try it? And then I'll finish out with the stuff that I've tried. Okay, so I've seen these at the store over and over and over again. These are the Jif Power Up Soft Baked Bars. I don't like them. Andy doesn't like them. I don't know. I guess the kids might eat them. I don't know. They're just nothing I care to think is great. They were on sale. I think I got them for $2 each. It was like 2 for $4. But yeah, meh. They're 18 carbs each, 180 calories. And I say forget it. So that is that. But this is what I wanted to try. Since I'm trying to be healthy and lose my face fat, or skin, I guess. I got these fava beans. I guess I don't know if they're healthy or not. You think they would be crispy fava beans. This is balsamic herb. And this is sea salt. So like a basic. I don't even know. Let me read. Okay, which one should we do? Let's go with sea salt. That's a pretty non-GMO. It looks healthy. It sounds healthy, but it probably isn't that healthy. 15 carbs per 1 ounce, 120 calories. But if it's like something that's like munchy, that takes a while to eat, and it's, I don't know, better than eating Fritos and Cheetos, right? Okay. I don't know about this. We'll see. Okay. So let's see if you can see in here. Okay. So what are, maybe fava beans are two different things, because I see like a flat thing, and then I see these like little pea-like looking things. I don't, fava peas. I said beans the whole time. Fava peas. Okay, so maybe these are like fava something and these are peas. Fava beans and these are peas. I don't know. I'll try it though. Okay. I don't know. I don't know. We don't taste good. But I can see like getting used to it. Oh no. The texture's kind of weird. I feel like this is something that would grow on me. Like if I just stopped eating Cheetos and chips. I don't know. Let's try the other one. Maybe it just needs some more flavor. Okay, so that was the fava peas. This is peanut free. Oh, because they're peas. Okay. At the Good Bean, we believe that it's too short to snack badly. Snack better with our delicious bean protein snacks to satisfy your sweet and savory craving. 7 grams of plant protein and 3 grams of fiber. Okay, to make our crispy roasted favas, okay, and green peas, we soak them raw. Okay, got it. I get it. So they're fava beans and peas. So this is the balsamic herb. Hope this isn't something that I'll taste like all day and night. Doesn't smell any different. Looks the same. Doesn't smell different. Let's try it and see. See what we think. It's a slight hint of something. I don't like them. I mean, I don't know. I'm sure you guys love them and you're gonna be like, Amy, you're crazy. Ugh. Dang. What can I eat that will get that out of my mouth? Now, if I had to eat these, like I had to, I would eat these ones. I mean, they're not terrible. I would get used to eating these, but these I don't think I would. So in a different video, I think it was maybe a diabetes video, these habanero barbecue and wasabi soy. These are so good, so good. They are just like, I love spicy now. Oh my gosh, they're so good. It's like barbecue chips, only double, like it's so good. Like, I can feel the heat. Get it. Definitely get it. So we're ending on a good note. I need more water, but I love this water glass. I got this on Amazon. a year, over a year ago, when we first moved here, June of whatever year, 2018. It's by Healthy Human. I'll link it below. And look how pretty it is. And it's held up all this time. And if there's ice in here, it'll be ice in here the next morning. It just stays cold forever, like all day. I love it. So I highly suggest you look at it. This would be a good stocking stuffer too for somebody. I was originally looking at the super fancy ones before these Hydro Flask stuff got all popular. What was popular before that? Yeti stuff. And they're so expensive. And they were all just one color. And I just, even though I could have bought it, I just wanted something with multiple colors. And I bought this because of the color, not realizing the quality was really good. And the reviews are awesome on this. So yeah, if you need a good gift idea for someone, this is awesome. You know what? This Yankee Candle I got from Kohl's, it's Yankee Candle Honey Crisp Apple Cider. It is the best. It's the best ever. I love it so much. I used to get, was it Macintosh Apple? I don't know. This is the best ever. Better than any of the ones I've ever had before. Super fun. All right, guys, I'm gonna get going. Hey, I cut my hair. I did it myself. Can you tell? I cut my own hair, actually, by myself. This is my own hair. And then my hair topper that I wear, I cut that too. And I did like face framing layers. Yeah, I was super scared to do it. I have like this head thing I did. And I was just like, I watched so many YouTube videos and I've called every salon around, even a dinky little towns around here, and no one will touch these for me. No one will. And it's so disappointing. So I was like, well, if no one can do it, I'm gonna do it myself. So I thought I did a pretty good job. Here, I don't know how to layer like all of it, you know, like put layers in it, but I was able to, you know, cut it and stuff. So I think it looks pretty even. I've had this for like a week now, I think. I had my hair like down to here. I cut off a ton. You probably don't really know because I don't really wear my hair down ever. But what was I saying? I totally lost track of what I was saying, but I love this length so much better, and it's cute with a hat, and to put it up like in a ponytail or whatever, I don't know, I think it's cute. I like it. I like this length a lot, and obviously I can't change it because I cut it, so, I mean, I cut this, which I won't grow back. So, thank you for watching, everybody. I hope your November is off to a good start. I can't believe Thanksgiving for us in the U.S. is right around the corner, and then Christmas, and oh, I could go talk more about that too. I've been busy making like Shutterfly books for people, and I don't know. It's pretty exciting. It's a fun time of year. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. I'm for sure going right now. Thank you. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Make a comment below. I don't care what kind of comment, any comment. It helps YouTube and helps get my videos out there. Otherwise, nobody sees it. So thank you so much. Love you. Bye.